All right, tell what the children did in the story when they were on vacation. What did they do, the children?
They put the dogs in.
What else?
And they put the food in. In there.
Remember what else they packed?
Yeah. And the kids went and they want to eat.
Okay, is there anything else?
Application.
All right. Where do you think the family is going?
To vacation.
But where? Where could they be going?
Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh, well, what in the story makes you think they would go to Chuck E. Cheese? What did you see or read in the story that would make you think that? Is there anywhere else you think they could be going?
I love that.
Oh, no. Anywhere else?
On a beach.
All right. How do you think the family felt about going on vacation? How do you think they felt about it?
Happy.
What makes you think they were happy?
The picture.
Okay. What were they doing in the picture? Made you think they were happy?
Eat.
Eating makes people happy. I think so too. How is vacation different from other car trips? Like if you just went to the store, or how would going on vacation be different from just getting in the car and going to Walmart? What kind of things might you need?
Bye.
Would you pack all that stuff to go to Walmart? You would? You would pack an overnight bag to go to Walmart? Okay. All right, let's read together now. So, Mari Angelise, can read you too. Mari Angelise.